The film unfolds a pendulum-swinging power dynamic between the seemingly innocent Carolina and a guy she meets in a park named Leo. What begins and is a case of grooming morphs into something far more complex due to Carolina not being all she seems.